And do you coach him too? Or?
I helped him out a little when he was 17. That was the end of my ability to help him.
He used to honestly wake me up at 5 in the morning before high school, and he would drive a car going 12 to 13 miles an hour behind me on like a 3-mile loop. And just scream at me, go faster, you're being beat.
So he was a natural from early on.
Great runner from early on, and just ended up having natural strength.